What's up, guys? Today I'm here in a tradition we do here in Barras to honor the Queen yearly. And right now they're doing a marracho. That's gonna end here. Queen is actually a family member. I don't think you can see, but the far end corner is actually the Queen. Actually, a family member, a cousin on my mom's side. So, yeah, you can actually see her. I'll get back with y'all once. We are done with this. I don't want to get copyright with music. So yeah, I'll get back to y'all when this is over. Guys, we just came back. We're in the car right now, and yeah, they. Some of them left early. We left early, and they gave us food. It was good. Here's a picture of what we ate. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna pass by a cemetery, and yeah, it's basically a Queres. Queres?
No,
11:31. It's currently 11:31, and we're going to 31, and you go to cemetery. I'm probably gonna stop using the. It's my cousin.
Buenas noches.
Saludos.
Ay, ¿para qué?
Pero podría matar una bruja.
¿A cuál, mamá?
Se pone también de arriba.
Ya.
También de arriba que le asustó así.
Sigue hablando, acabamos del panteón.
Yeah, we're going to, like I said, we are. It's pitch black outside. The only thing you can see is actually my flashlight I'm using right now.
Ma, ya pasamos o todavía no.
Okay, no. Dime cuando. Yeah, we're gonna go. Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking call you.
Les iban a hacer
flash, no se mira nada. Pues capaz no es que te sientes de parte más tarde de aquel lado.
Exactamente.
Apenas es que te sientes de aquel lado tuyo.
Okay. So two sides for you, actually, guys. See, it's cemetery.
No, dígale que venimos para acá, dale.
Cierra bien. Cierra bien.
Sácala, a ver,
no, se cerró bien.
Estamos cerradas, soy yo.
No, papá, se cerró bien. Habla sin hablar. Sigue hablando, no para.
Okay. Just a party. Can actually see it. Well, we just passed by the party. We went around in a circle,
me, well, I had to get out and switch sides. So as you can see, this is the window. I was on the other side. Because, look at it. San Juan, San Jose, the door is open, someone's inside. There's another look around the corner. Yeah, yeah, you know. There's a guy walking down the street in the middle of nowhere. He might have came from the party. Yes, say something to see. That guy was just walking past the cemetery. Okay, currently when we were in the party, it wasn't cold, but it was fresh. And now we just passed by and it's super cold, like the wind is blasting in my face. I got freaked out because my hair is all like this, as you can see. Okay, my mom said, she doesn't know this way, except for my cousin. We lost in the middle of nowhere. Middle of Mexico. There's no street names, as my mom said, can say.
¿A quién le preguntaremos?
El fantasma de Bruno. La bruja le sentó en daño. Oh, my hair, man. I should have a new hairstyle.
¿Dónde estamos?
En la calle. I haven't been this side of town. And everybody's right here. My sister's in front. My mom's right here.
Vamos.
My cousin Max asking where we are. Where are we? Oh, I have no idea. This thing is getting creepy. Six. Trucks. I don't know where we are. Andrea, ¿en dónde estamos? Okay, my mom said. Said I'm gonna sing loud because the wind is blocking my voice. But we're going by a house that they say like a person throws spells at people, and it's now a hotel. That's it right now. That was it. That was recently a religious house, and now it's a hotel.
this road is really dark.
Except for that Oaks over there. It's like a little grocery store. Tacos right there. That's very good tacos.
Aquí en esos árboles siempre hay unos pajarotes bien feos.
And I was about to say something, but I just forgot. Oh yeah, we were gonna do a sleepover, but they called my mom and said, hey, they're doing a party for the queen, and we came over here like we are. And I changed, and we showed up, and now we're going in the middle of nowhere. ¿Dónde estamos, Andrew?
Digo que vamos a pasar por una iglesia. Dicen que en las noches.
¿Cuál? ¿En la cual lado?
Una viejita.
¿Una qué?
Una así como una promesa.
We're about to see a church where a lady gives candles and goes to the top and asks for she pays for a promise. That's it. That's not really big. That's the church. I think she went up there, I don't know where. ¿Dónde estaba? ¿Dónde se puso? ¿En las campanas?
No, entraba la señora.
She went in there. And she got on her knees with candles on her hands. And whenever, like, she went there to pay a promise.
Oh, yeah, what she said. I don't think we heard, but yeah, that's it. That's basically it. Is my hair still? Okay, originally, we made a video. Yeah. We made a video about Santa Madero. Yeah, and what's it called? Okay, I was editing the video. It accidentally. I don't know what happened, but the footage got deleted somehow. So there's no evidence I went up there. So yeah, I don't know how my face is. I'm not used to this camera stuff. Since we have a sun on the stick, and my sister's just sticking her hand out, so that's freaking me out. That's how it looks like. There's actually some people still walking around. Creepily. So. There were some people watching TV. Tastes like lemon. Okay, we're about to pass a old hospital. Oh, not old. Band-aid hospital. It's all dark. My mom's just like taking us to a tour. Yeah, we're gonna go to a old hospital. Old hospital. Yeah,
¿cuánto falta?
Like I said, it's an abandoned hospital. My cousin said there's a guard outside. But it's the middle of the night. It's about to be like 12 a.m. 11:45. And it's about to be 12.
Yeah, but
I'm freaked out. Like I said, it's very dark. The only light you can actually see is so you have those street lights. It's in an angle because of the street. There's a street. There's only lights from cars, a few street lights, and my phone. So yeah, or a bad pass light. This is the recent hospital. The abandoned hospital.
Keep them pointing straight.
I'm not. Oh, okay. Look at
this.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Everybody get their lights out.
Espérate, mira.
Mira, ahí está la entradita por la que entramos. Y se ve luz. Y esta luz.
Can't see it. My cousin said, it's actually an entry and there's a light on. Yeah, it's basically in front of over there. Can't see it. It's black. Sorry. There's probably people hiding in the blackness. Try to get the phone. Mama. You don't get off the car. My mom asked me to get out of the car. Yeah, you can't see nothing. My sister was like, I'll drive if you get scared. You know, he's like, drive faster, I'm scared. There's actually a lot of houses nearby. That's the recent hospital.
So there's a in the recent hospital. My mom says that there's this nurse. There's this nurse that she goes and checks like a room and like a certain room, but there's nobody there. Like there's no nurse that is actually like in her shift.
You could probably all only see the white wall because it's all black. It's pitch black. Yeah, no, it seems like dark. So, aquí está el patio por aquí o no? Huevo, peo.
Ya sé.
Pero
yo
no me eché nada. I'm gonna start recording once I see something interesting. There's nothing but strange. Dude, the dog scared the crap out of me. Dude, we just drove by and a dog started barking. I was like, I don't think you heard it. Dude, it scared me. Ooh, I think we ran over it since it's playing. It almost lays on the ground. ¿En qué lado?
Aquí. Dije en
izquierda.
Ahí arriba.
Párate, ahí está bien.
Pues se ven.
Ok. Okay, those black figures you saw, it's actually the a dummy museum. A dummy, like a puppet sort of thing. It's actually called El Museo de los Monos. It's not talking about the monkeys, monos. It's talking about like the actual doll. Yeah, I'll get back to y'all if we find anything interesting. Okay, we're about to pass by a street called the Street of the Devil. It's just called like that. I don't think there's a reason for it. There's like the statues of devil.
¿Sabes lo que estás mirando?
Sí, estoy viendo los
ya. Como subiendo las luces.
Ay, como,
espérate.
¿Quién es?
No sé el nombre. Qué chido.
Parado.
Ya. Ta ta ta. Okay, this is the street. They call it the Street of Devil. Devil Street. It's peach black. That's where you can see those. Well, that was called the. There's basically no specific reason for it. Yeah, I'll get back to y'all when we see something else. The plaza I showed you earlier. Plaza de Armas. There's the guy I was talking about. I forgot his name again. Yeah, it's very different as you can see. San Ignacio. It's the church I was showing you in the last video. Very different as you can see in day and night. All dark. I forgot to turn on my flashlight. It's basically no different except for my face. Clock I showed you previously.
Siempre he querido saber.
Plaza
que hay abajo de esa puerta.
Yeah.
Otra iglesia.
That was actually the first cemetery here in this town. Okay, so my mom's saying that there's a door. Supposedly. Wait. Oh, okay, so basically, there's door, and my mom just said the fathers dug a tunnel from town to town, church to town, church to church for people not to hurt them. So basically, they just snuck underground to a different town. Supposedly, that's what they were for. So, yeah, that's what the door leads to. We're home ready. Yeah, that's gonna be it for today. thank you guys for watching this 12 a.m. creepy video with us. And see you next time. This is scary. Bye.